So this video will describe how we can use Video Download Helper, an add-on to Firefox, in helping us to download and manage a variety of video formats. So open up Firefox, and we want to change our URL to mozilla.org, which is Firefox. And that will open, so in our URL, we've typed in mozilla.org. And now we like to search, and we're going to search on add-ons. Type in add-ons. Press search. Now click on add-ons for Firefox. Here we have a variety of add-ons that we can add to Firefox. We want to go into the search box and type in video. Then click on Video Download Helper. Click on Add to Firefox, and the add-on extension will be added to Firefox. When we select Install, we can close out of that window. And what we've installed is this icon to our menu bar in Firefox. When we click on this icon, there'll be a drop-down menu showing the Download Video Helper. And the Download Helper will allow us to manage video. And I encourage you to read about this add-on. This program does a large variety of wonderful things, but most importantly, for now, we will use it to manage videos that we encounter in the course, allowing us to download the videos to our desktop, which then we can watch in QuickTime Movie 7. We can close out of this window, and we can go into our Blackboard accounts, type in Blackboard and search, click on Blackboard Learn. I'm already logged in. I will go into our course, and for this lesson I will just open up E5 Electron configurations, which has a video. I will scroll down to question 8. And note, if for any reason I do not see a video being displayed in our assignments where it says watch this video, I have to adjust my settings correctly. While watching in Firefox, I need to go up above and click on the lock and disengaged and select leave page, the encryption setting. And we can see the video is beginning to open, as well as we can see that we have this box, an information sign, the lock for secure content crossed out, and the HTTPS crossed out. And we allow the video to display. Unfortunately, as the video is playing, I can hear no sound when there's supposed to be sound. If I provide you with a video without sound, I will let you know that it's a silent movie. To work around this problem, we can use our video download helper icon that now displays a number 1, which means that we've displayed one video, the video that's on the screen right now. And if we select this icon, we get a drop-down menu that when we select the plus sign, the video will be downloaded to our desktop. Select the plus sign. Select download. Save our video. And in this case, my video will be downloaded to my desktop. And Firefox will now prompt me that the video has been downloaded. And we can see it on my desktop. I will close out of this window. This is not necessary, but in this demonstration I'll close out of this window to show that we can now watch the video in QuickTime Movie 7. We can now click and drag our video onto our QuickTime Movie 7 icon in our menu bar, and the video will open up and we can watch the video and listen to sound.
Chromium metal is not unusual for having its fourth trump.
And we can also see that the code word displays. We can close out of the video. And so hopefully this tutorial has demonstrated an easy way to download and manage a variety of videos which can be displayed in QuickTime Movie 7. Let's do another example. Let's open up our calendar in our browser and scroll down to the Matter webpage and click on the Matter and its organization and classification web page. Click on this link. The web page will open. Now let's click on this thumbnail, the organization of matter, and a video will open in this frame. Recognize, activate QuickTime, and this little icon that looks like a Lego also appears in the upper left hand corner. Select activate QuickTime if the video did not open. Click allow and remember, and the video opens. If the video has no sound and you've been told that it's not a silent movie and you are expecting sound and you do not hear sound, click on our video download helper icon. Shows a one video icon. When I click on it, I see that we have our video Matter Part 1 iPod. Click on the add sign. Click on download. And the video will download to your desktop. Select save. The video helper tells me that it's been downloaded and the download's complete. Now I can click and drag the movie to our QuickTime movie icon, and the movie will open. Selecting play turns the movie on, and I will hear sound.
We can open up our supplemental packet and follow along.
And remember that we're using QuickTime Movie 7 icon. We do not want to use the QuickTime Movie 10 icon in clicking and dragging our videos and watching our QuickTime Movie videos. Be sure to use the QuickTime Movie 10 icon. I hope you found this video to be helpful. Again, install Download Video Manager. Have this icon displayed in your menu bar of your Firefox browser and use it to its full advantage. Again, I hope you found this to be helpful.